Hi, it's Joe McTernan from AOPA with your Corporate Compliance and Ethics Week tip of the day. Make sure you check your employees and vendors against the OIG exclusion list more than just once per year. Anybody that is excluded by the OIG from participation in a federal healthcare program cannot be employed or cannot be used as a vendor by your organization.